There are three main chart types that traders use to read the markets, specifically to determine the movement of price and identify trends. The first chart we are covering as part of FXTM's Technical Analysis Basics video series is bar chart. This is a Western technique for price charting, comprised of a vertical line that represents the price range of a specific time period. The time period depends on your chart. The most popular periods are hourly, daily, weekly, and monthly. The highest point on the bar represents the high price of the financial asset in question, and the lowest point represents the low price. The distance between these two points is the price range. A tick to the left represents the opening price, and a tick to the right represents the closing price. The vertical line, together with the left and right ticks, is referred to as the bar. Two consecutive bars represent specific relationships that technical traders recognize. These include up day, which usually means there are more buyers than sellers; down day, which implies more sellers than buyers; inside day, which implies a pause in market action; and outside day, which implies a lot of activity and volatility in the market. Next up is one of the most important and popular price charts, the Japanese candlestick.
Subscribe here and click the bell to be notified about FXTM's latest videos.